teachers, and hello students. Hope you are doing great. My message today is about don't take anyone for granted. If someone trying to help you, if someone trying to love you, if someone trying to give you what you need, be thankful and be grateful. Don't buy hand that feed you. Many of us biting hand that feeding us. We need to stop and we need to understand thankfulness, gratefulness is the most important fact and keys for success, happiness, and prosperity. Have a great one, and bye.